my video, then subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get regular video updates.